Morning.
Good morning. It's day 24.
I'm flying in.
Yeah, and we've just walked out just over 2 kilometres from Ahaskra to join up with the track, and we've turned it off.
Yeah, good to be off that road.
Yeah, busy. It was a busy road, and it's that time of the morning where everyone's rushing.
Yes.
And so it's wonderful. There's a light moisture in the air. Couldn't call it rain.
Soft.
It is a soft day. Beautiful morning. We got a great rest yesterday and we're feeling really refreshed and good and in good walking spirits today.
It's the thing on these walks, we really need to rest early. You know, when you're up at 6, you need to be resting the body, even if you're not asleep, just kind of laying in the van.
It's a perfect place. And we're finding that the space in the van seems to be getting bigger.
Yeah.
I think we're getting more agile and our manoeuvrable abilities are much greater now after this length of time. This is the first time we've ever used the van during the winter season. So it's a great experience for us to know that it's got everything we need, including the right amount of heat. It's very mild temperatures at the moment and it was very hot last night, but we're well insulated and we weren't cold at all. We brought a spare blanket with us and it's still rolled up and hanging on the hook where we put it the day we were leaving home. We've never had to use it. So
24 days in the van. It's only a space when you measure it, it's only about 6'4". So it's a good exercise in minimum living, as we call it.
Less is more, because it is, we do have everything we need and we have it fine-tuned and even just creating bedroom space, then moving that back and creating our cooking kitchen space.
Smooth operation.
Yes.
We noticed you in these towns since we've come up this way that there's no toilets in the towns.
Yeah, no public toilets.
No public toilets.
Since Tipperary town. And up to that I was making notes of all the towns because they all had wonderful toilet facilities and lots of soap and everything really kept spotlessly clean in all the villages in Cork, everywhere. Some of them I'd say deserve gold stars. For example, the one in Castletown Bear, that's an amazing one. But all the villages deserve credit for the public toilets. They were all so clean. You know, some of them were way above standard of others, but cleanliness is all that's important, and they were all really clean. So that was great, really great. And because they all had nice parking areas as well, which meant we were able to park up and use the toilet facility. So that's great.
Very good.
Yeah.
Well, this is a very beautiful place. We're just crossing over the Bunowen River.
The metal bridge is very unusual and beautiful.
A lot of wildlife here.
Okay, so that bridge is called the Clonpee Bridge. Sorry, everybody, especially Jerry. And there's a lot of wildlife, especially in the river. We have brown trout, European eel, brook lamprey, stone leech, gudgeon.
Gudgeons, yeah.
I don't know gudgeons. Minnows.
And they're all here.
Eurasian otter, the grey wagtail, the dipper, the heron, the Atlantic salmon, and the kingfisher.
Yeah. Well, it's a lovely area.
It's beautiful.
You can come out here and sit.
This is a nice area for a walk or a picnic.
Poach a few salmon, grand.
Look at those trees. Yes.
That tree is magic. It's an oak, isn't it? Oak tree.
This is an oak. Okay, we're in the woods. Once again, beautiful. We've walked about 11 kilometres and we're about 11 more to do. And it's been really different terrain all the way. We only had about, after the Haskra road walk this morning, I'd say we're probably only on the road, in and out off the road, for about another kilometre or a little more. So the rest has all been off-road and mature forest track and this type of thing. And we've just walked across a lovely bog. Which you would expect would be up to our necks in it.
It was raised.
It was, yeah, a raised bog, but it was relatively dry and lovely underfoot. So the rain and everything is favouring us. Everything's just in our favour. So we're really, we've enjoyed the first half. We've had our picnic and we're looking forward to the second half. Well, we've arrived in Ballygar. That was a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful morning's walk. Only one little hiccup, well, it was only a hiccup, it didn't mar the walk, it was the bull sign. The bull wasn't in the field, which was great. It meant we didn't have to turn back and walk the extra kilometres to get back to the road and do the circle. So we're happy, very happy. So we've just been to the centre for the staff. But somebody once left in a brochure about that and never came back. So they closed it up. Well, anyway, it was a beautiful morning. And, we're ready to move on to the Sook Valley Way tomorrow.